sitting a rope. Where do you skip a rope? Where is the girl skipping rope? Or where do you skip rope?
I skip rope in the garden.
Very nice. Why, why did you get mixed up? Say it again.
The boy is climbing the tree.
The tree. Okay, the boy is climbing the tree.
The boy is climbing the tree.
When do you have a bath?
I have a bath in the morning.
Very good. When do you brush your teeth? Yes. When do you eat your food?
I eat my food afternoon.
Afternoon, correct.
Morning,
afternoon. Yes, all the three times you eat your food. Yes. Very good. And when do you go to school?
I go to school in the morning.
I go to school
in the morning.
When do you come back from school?
I come back from school in the evening.
When do you go to play?
I go to play in the evening.
Yes, you go to the ground, you go to the...
You go in the morning.
In the morning also you go?
On Sunday I go to play in the morning.
Correct, very good boy. When do you do your homework?
I do homework in afternoon.
Oh, afternoon? In afternoon you are in school. In afternoon you are in school. You come back only in the evening. Every afternoon you are in school. Where do you do your homework? I didn't say study. When do you do your homework?
I do homework in the evening.
Yes, or in it, sort of direction to it. That is what ABC is. Talking about everyday, normal, ordinary things in a meaningful way with the child's attention. In full sentences. And that is what has to be done by the mothers, not by me. I can only tell you. Right?